Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly Channel. This video I want to share about Barter Guide Part 1, which class is the best for bartering. Okay, this is first series for this bartering guide. In this video series, I will guide you to do bartering content more effective and more efficient. Okay, to enjoy watch my video, make sure you turn on this video subtitle, and also you can use timestamp that I already provide to go to target topic that you want. And if you haven't subscribed yet, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification to get any update and guide on Black Desert World. Okay, let's start this video content using any feature that I provide. Okay, this is my first video series for this bartering guide. In this series, I will share any secret guide, also tips and trick for doing bartering. Because I cannot explain it in one video, it will be so long for this guide. I will divide it with some video that focus on its topic for doing bartering. So make sure you subscribe and like this video. That will motivate me to continuously share my barter guide in another series. Okay, first, as you know before, I use my ranger as my barter character. Actually, I didn't intentionally use my ranger as my barter character. Actually, my ranger is my main character before to do any combat content for PvE and also doing all quests using my ranger character. But when barter content come on Black Desert Online, I just do barter using my ranger and continue until now. And I feel very lucky use my ranger as my barter character because I already try some class to do bartering. And I think until this video release, ranger is the best class for doing bartering, mostly to support you moving while your character have overweight limit. Actually, a long time ago when succession content come to our live server, I already share this barter trick for ranger succession. But in this video, I just show you my video footage for my ranger when overweight when carry barter item. And to use this ranger succession, first make sure you set your skill for ranger succession and then learn this skill flow call from sky and also skill prime evasive explosion shoot. And to use this skill, you just need to enter your combat stance and then just move forward and hold your right click. As you see, I just use this call from sky and also explosive shield at the end. And you can use this skill multiple times as long as your character have stamina. You can use this skill when your ranger character have overweight for its weight limit. As you can see, my ranger just back from bartering and her weight limit is overweight until more than 1000% from its maximum LT. And as you can see, my ship just park in the middle of another player ship and my ranger character must pass this ship obstacle to reach Wharf Manager at Ilya Island. If you using ranger succession, you just need to jump using my trick before because this skill can handle any obstacle. As you can see, by using this jump, my ranger can easy go to its Wharf Manager at Ilya Island. You can use this skill when overweight and also this skill you can handle any obstacle like some ship fence or any kind of obstacle. And also you can use this skill multiple times as long as your character have stamina to do this skill. Actually, so many people think Lan is the best for bartering because her gliding. Actually, that's right if your Lan didn't get overweight more than 125% because your Lan still can do gliding skill when your character weight limit didn't reach more than 125%. But if your Lan have weight limit more than 125%, like I show you, your Lan cannot use skill gliding when she get overweight limit more than 125%. So your Lan will get difficulty when get overweight and want to reach Wharf Manager from her ship. And why your character need to hold this barter item that have huge LT? Because if you do barter content, for example, from Port Eperia to go to Ilya Island, you will barter to every island. And the most effective, if you put your barter item on your inventory while you transit. For example, if you go to Pirate Island or Lema Island, you can move some barter item because at this Squid Island and Lema Island have Wharf Manager NPC. So you can move your barter item from your overweight ship to your character. So you can continue barter journey without need to get overweight for your ship. And at the end, you will get your character have overweight limit from its maximum LT. And how about Sai character? Actually, for Sai character, I also didn't recommend you to use Sai character for bartering. Even she have passive skill to get more maximum LT for its weight limit from this like back passive skill. But when overweight, your Sai character didn't have any skill to handle any obstacle for leaving your ship. But some advantage for Sai character, if you have Crocodile Donkey set to get some buff, you can summon this donkey everywhere without need to use this Celestial Horse Calling Horn to get this donkey Hihao buff for boost your life skill experience while doing barter content. Because you can summon this donkey even when you at Potrat using Psy character without using this special item for calling horse with unlimited distance. And if you want to know to get 10% life skill experience buff from this Crocodile Donkey gear, you can go on my official post on official Sea server website. I already share my compilation video guide to get this Crocodile gear from scratch. You can check this guide link on this video description for more detail. And also if you doing bartering using Ranger like I do, and you already have this Donkey gear, and you need to have ability to summon your Donkey everywhere, you can get this Celestial Horse Calling Horn from Pershop or in-game content, as I show you on my previous guide about this Celestial Horse Calling Horn daily quest and crafting guide. As always, I already put link for this video in this video description, or you can check on top right of this video, I already put card for this video. And for another class for bartering, I didn't see other class is better than Ranger, but if you have experience doing bartering using another class, you can give us some input from your experience doing bartering using another character on this video comment section. And if you plan to do bartering with full AFK, I recommend you to use character with level 49 or below, because below level 49 your character cannot be hit by another ship player. But if you use a level 49 character for bartering, you cannot shoot your cannon using your ship, so this is will make your character harder to do daily sailing, because mostly this daily sailing you need to kill some sea monster using your ship. But if you want to do bartering semi AFK like I do, you can use any character who have level 50 or higher, so you can shoot your cannon using your ship to do sailing daily quest. Because the more sailing level, you will get more sailing mastery, and the more sailing mastery, you will get more status for your ship, and this is will faster your traveling using your ship when do bartering. And if you using character more than level 50, you can be hit by another ship player. But if you play semi AFK, you can do some reaction to avoid your ship being seen by another player. And if your ship sinking doing bartering, all barter item will gone, and also you have chance to get your sailor become sick. You can do some reaction when get shoot by another player ship, either fight with them or just ignore them and switch to another server to continue bartering. And if you cannot change server because your change server still on cooldown, you can switch to another character on your family to become safe for a while. And special thanks to all my membership for direct support via Patreon, Karya Karsa, or YouTube membership. And also my current member, Lots, Zekru, Dubiadut, Lee Cham, Jimmy Snake, Doki, Transcester, Aghanim Scepter, Renegades X, Licky Cleanness, Aegis to Guild from NA server, Carlsen, Gospel, S Gold member, and also all my silver and bronze member. Thank you so much for all your direct support. This will make Chris Poly channel running and growing more faster. If you want to support me directly, I will very grateful. And as special thanks, I will put your name on my video, depend on your support level. And we notice for some level, there are have some limit, so make sure you didn't get run out for this limited space. And I will put your name on every subsequent video that I release for the duration of your support. And if you want to join my membership to support me directly, you can go to any platform for Patreon, Karya Karsa, and YouTube membership. I already put link for this membership on this video description, or you can check on top right of this video, I already put card for Patreon link. Okay guys, that's all about barter guide part 1 to choose your class as bartering character. And just wait another part for this barter guide, I will publish it in future. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe to my channel for another guide and update. Thank you for watching, see you next time.